have a problem in our country. And this is not just about killing Khumalo as the musician, but this is about an individual in the pits and darkest place of wherever it is, where they lose loved ones and justice is not served. And I once, you know, said something about this in my Instagram page. And to my surprise, I had a lot of people who were saying, Kelly, we support and agree with you because we are some of the South African citizens that have been robbed of justice in this country simply because for some reason the law is not playing the part that it's supposed to play. And that's what every South African is going through right now, Sli. With what has happened to me, I've had my life threatened. I have my family threatened, not once, but multiple times. And I feel like the law is not coming into place to protect and make me feel that, you know what, it is within my right to have protection, not only for myself, but also for my family.